Stranger by Kathleen Shaw. My neighbor looks like he's disguised, with phony beard and beady eyes. Each night he sits and rocks for miles, and never even talks or smiles. Each morning till he drives away, I find it hard to start my day. Then he returns at 6 each night, and holds his briefcase much too tight. What's in that case? A gun? A bomb? It's awfully hard to keep my calm. I need to know from where he came. I need to learn his job, his name. Is he a crook, a cop, a spy? I have to know the reason why my life revolves around this guy.